Greetings from Green Ads Global. In this video I will show you how to send SMS to pin codes. First log on to www.sapteleservices.com. Once you are logged in, go to messages and select save SMS. Now click on add new save message. Enter a name to identify your message. Then type your message content. Once finished, click add button. Now your message will be saved for future use. Now go to messages again and select send SMS to pin codes. Now let's start by selecting the route type. Select promo sender ID if you want to send message with sender ID. Now choose your sender ID from the list. After that, select the state you want to campaign to. I will choose Kerala. Once you have selected the state, choose the city. For this video we will select Ernakulam. After selecting the city, select the pin codes from the list or search for the required pin code from the list. The database can be categorized based on postpaid, prepaid, or both categories. If you want to campaign only to postpaid data, check on the postpaid option. For the campaign to prepaid data, check the prepaid option, or for both postpaid and prepaid data together, check on the both option. The partial option allows you to customize the data count based on your requirements. Enter the corresponding row limits to push the needed data. For example, the selected pin codes have a total of 70,000 phone numbers. If you only want to send 20,000 SMS, change the to value to 20,000. Now we can select the message that we saved earlier. The message content will appear in the message box. To start the campaign, click on the send button. Then click OK. Thank you.